911, what's your emergency?
My daughter's been missing for the last 31 days.
It's happening, the most closely watched case, certainly since O.J. Simpson.
As to the charge of first-degree murder, not guilty.
Casey's never told her story. Did she murder her daughter?
Casey interview? Marker?
What do you think my question is going
to
be?
Why did I wait 31 days to call 911?
Did you do everything in your power to protect your daughter?
The public thought that Casey didn't want to be a mother.
The lies make you think that she did murder this child.
It's not the Casey that I knew.
She loved that child.
Let her through!
I lied. But no one asked why.